count on.
How much testing is too much?
Tonight, one Albuquerque Public School Board member says the number of days your kids take exams is ludicrous. But as Action 7 News anchor Royal Day reports, the state says that accusation is based on fuzzy math. It's new at 6.
APS School Board member Kathy Court says kids are tested too much.
It isn't just about giving the test. You know, it's about whole schedules being disrupted.
According to a schedule she says was put together by teachers, out of the 174 school days, 71 are for testing.
So the math comes out to 40.8% of our students' days in school are affected by testing.
A public education department spokesperson says this calendar isn't right. PED says it's actually around 2%.
I don't know what they're trying to do, but be honest with the public that you serve.
The public education department says Court's percentage includes tests that APS requires, exams the school board approved. PED claims Court's calendar counts too much time for some tests when some of them only take a few hours and includes exams not all students have to take. Court isn't wavering.
For the public education department to say that only 2% of the total time our children spend in school is spent on testing is absolutely false.
A PED spokesperson fired back with this statement saying, "We're going to hold ourselves accountable for student learning, and it's clear some don't want to be accountable. Since 2010, state mandated testing has, on average, decreased across all grades." Court says she isn't against testing. She just wants the most effective exams to be the ones your kids take. In Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT Action 7 News.
Court also has an issue with teacher evaluations being impacted on students' test scores. The state says it firmly believes teachers should be rewarded if their kids are passing those tests.